made a surprise appearance in the field, Jennifer Kupcho. The Colorado native now lives in Arizona and plays on the LPGA Tour. She decided to come home and play in the Open. Eric Christensen sat down with Jennifer, the 50th ranked player in the world, to talk about her return to Colorado.
You have signed on. You're going to play in the Colorado Women's Open. You're one of a couple LPGA players to do so. I guess first, just tell me what went into the decision to decide to play in the CoBank Colorado Women's Open this year.
Well, actually, I like didn't even cross my mind at all. I live in Arizona now, so I was kind of just waiting for the go-ahead to play in LPGA events. And then I got a text from my dad, and he just asked if I thought about it. And I was like, no, but that's a great idea because I have nothing else to do. And it kind of gave me an excuse to get out of the heat down here. So I can go home, and I'm planning on staying home for a little bit. So it worked out really well, and I'm excited to get back into competition.
What has your golf down in Arizona looked like since this whole COVID-19 stay-at-home shelter quarantine? I talked to Mark Hubbard, who's on the PGA Tour, and he lives in Houston, and he said he had been able to get out to his club and play a little bit. Have you been able to play, and what's the status of your game?
Yeah, I mean, our course has been open the whole time. We actually have two courses. Our membership has just been basically only members can play unless you have family guests that are staying with you and no one's traveling and you can come out. So that's been nice. And they sanitize the carts. We all have to ride separately or walk. And then the holes, they put foam in the cups from the very beginning. And then like a week ago, I don't know if you've seen like the it like goes in the hole. It's like a platform, and then you like pop it up with your putter and it pops the ball up. So we got those a week ago. So it's nice to see the ball fall into the hole and right. Be able to safely get it out. So that's been nice, but range has still been open and everything. So it's kind of just been the same here other than hitting the foam in the holes. I feel like my game's pretty strong. I obviously hadn't really had anything to practice for, so I was just kind of messing around until I decided to play in the Colorado Open, so I'm a little bit more focused now, but hopefully it'll be okay.
They always say, and I forgot, I think some old golfer somewhere along the line said, there's a difference between just playing a round of golf and playing competitive golf. It's really two different games. Now, I guess everyone's going to be in the same boat in early June when you tee it up at the Colorado Women's Open, but do you think you'll be able to make that transition from going out to your club and playing and then actually teeing it up in a tournament that matters?
I think so. I do, even though it's not obviously the same as an actual tournament, I do play a lot of rounds with the guys out at my club, and they're all good players. So I've been having a little bit of competition there, and there's obviously money bets on the line, so I don't like losing. So I feel like it's going to be okay. It definitely will be interesting to get back into competition and just like feel the jitters of that. Because I know even after taking, I think it was a month off, my club actually, we have 8 LPGA players out there. So they put together a little tournament, and all the members came and watched. That was before our season got postponed, and we all had jitters, and it was like crazy. So I'm a little scared, but it should be fun.
How'd you do in that tournament?
I took second of us. I think I got beat by like 4 strokes. The girl that took first place went so low. It was crazy.
So the Colorado Women's Open, I know you've played in it, I think, twice before as an amateur, and Kevin Laura over at the Colorado Open told me you finished twice both times. So do you have some unfinished business at the CoBank Colorado Women's Open?
I mean, yes, it would be really cool to win. I mean, yeah, I have taken second a couple of times. I definitely have a good history there, and I love the course. I'm just excited to get to play back in Colorado. I haven't done that in a while, so I'm just excited to be able to play in my own state and stay at home. So
I know there's going to be no spectators out there, but I mean, you're the draw in that tournament. Yes, Jenny Coleman's going to be there, and the young lady who finished second last year, I think, is now on the LPGA Tour. But people around this area, people who have interest in the tournament, are excited that Jen Kupcho's coming. Do you sense that you're sort of the draw, the A-list of this tournament?
I don't necessarily see that, but I do know a lot of my people that are in Colorado, they're all texting me asking, oh, can we come watch? Can we come see you? And I sadly have to tell them no. But I know they'll be watching just like they watch every other tournament when I'm on the road. And who knows, maybe something will happen big here and maybe it'll all turn around and people will be able to come watch. We'll see.